down at the Jersey Shore, we got a close look at a 2021 Corvette, so let's get at it.